I'm Dr. Ranjan Shetty. I head cardiology department at Manipal Hospital. Today I would like to talk about the safety measures which are taken by our hospital and our group. As a responsible medical group and a hospital, we have taken most of the precautions to make the hospital COVID safe so that you can visit if needed and be very safe and very confident of the services provided by us. I would like to explain you the precautions and we have taken at our hospital now. So we have made sure our hospital is COVID safe. So from the entrance, we have made sure that there is social distancing. Any patient who has fever is directed to a fever clinic and they are separated from the rest of the patients. Patient who come to cardiology OPD, we have made sure that there is social distancing. We have made the sitting arrangement to be compliant with the current rules. I also have a request to all my patients. Now you have followed all our advices very well. It's almost been 40-45 days now. So now if you need to come to hospital, please come. We have made sure things are okay. But please wear a mask and make sure that the social distancing is maintained all the time. Even in hospital when you come, make sure that you don't rush near counters or rush in the entrance. There are appointment systems which are available, which we have increased the time duration of the slots so that you can choose your slots, come to hospital, utilize the extended period of services which we are providing. And once you are in hospital, make sure you maintain distance with the other patient. What is extremely important is to use mask. Make sure you use mask, and as healthcare professionals, as doctors, we have made sure that we use mask almost all the time when we interact with you. We are also using gloves most of the time. And by all these precautions, we can definitely halt spread of corona or COVID disease. It's also important for us to take care of other illnesses, and as you realize that heart disease is actually emergency or semi-emergency condition. So we want you to take care of your heart disease and heart condition. Please do not stop any medicines. We are going to continue our video conference and video calling facilities. So if you need to connect to us, please do that. And after the video consulting, or if you are still having some doubt, or if you have any symptom, feel free to come to hospital. Follow all the rules, follow social distancing. And we also made sure if you need to undergo an ECG, echo or treadmill test, we will get it done for you. And we'll also make sure that there is no crowd or rush anywhere in the hospital, which includes your registration counter, doctor's cabin, doctor's chambers, your pharmacy and lab. So as a group, we are making sure that the basic rules of preventing this disease is maintained. We also want to reach out to you and tell you that we will take care of your medical condition, which includes heart disease or any other disease. It's very important you take care of non-COVID heart conditions and other diseases and you don't neglect it. Please continue all your medicines and make sure you reach out to us through video or direct consultation whenever you need to connect with us.